We are in the Rhode Show kitchen this morning. Derek Emery, who's the GM over at Ted's Montana Grill, is here. We got a fresh smoked trout dip on the menu. We're also going to go over some of the other dishes that they make at Ted's Montana Grill, located in Cranston, right? You see it all the time.
Chapel View.
Yep, Chapel View. Welcome to the show. I'm glad you came in today. All right, let's go over the ingredients that you have today, because you said, you know, I'm not a fish kind of guy, but you said this is something that even those who don't like seafood will love.
Absolutely. You got to give it a try. I mean, we've got some fresh Southwest spices here. Mm-hmm. Some chopped garlic, jalapeno, so definitely got that little tang.
Right.
A little spicy mustard, lime juice, coarse mayonnaise, sour cream, roasted Anaheim peppers. We mix all that together. We flake off some fresh smoked cedar plank trout.
Okay.
Mix it all together, and then we end up with the
with what you have right here.
Trout dip here.
Yeah. Which you add with some nachos. You got some great, great fresh
ciabatta bread,
which is also good. Because one of the things you guys want everybody to know is you hear Ted's Montana Grill, you think steaks and everything else, but you are full service.
Absolutely. I mean, we've got such a broad menu. I mean, from our fresh farmhouse salad,
right.
You know, salmon, chicken, you name it. You know, we do have great steaks, Angus beef,
sure,
and of course bison, which if you like beef, you would love bison.
And you know, that's one thing, people will hear bison and they're like, oh, I don't know if I want it. But I've heard from so many people who say that is probably one of the best burgers, best pieces of meat that they've ever had.
It's absolutely amazing. I mean, no growth hormones, no steroids, they're free range animals, they're healthier than beef, so
sure,
lower in cholesterol, lower in fat.
Right.
Just, I mean, amazing flavor, and if you like beef, like I said, it's even sweeter.
Yeah.
So if
yeah,
you can imagine that.
It works, and
it's
I know you're the GM. You may have to say this, but you said the food is pretty incredible.
Amazing. Yeah. Absolutely amazing. Everything fresh, nothing prepackaged. So, you know, when I tell people that our freezer is the size of a freezer you find in your home, we keep ice cream in there because,
wow,
unfortunately, you got to keep it frozen.
Sure.
But other than that, everything comes in fresh. We make our food fresh every day, grind our burgers twice a day.
Nice.
So good stuff.
So you know you're getting fresh stuff when you go to Ted's Montana Grill in Cranston. We're going to put this together. We're also going to talk about Earth Day and how, you know, how great Ted's Montana Grill is about taking care of planet Earth here as well, and also put together this dish in just a little bit. Back to you. We are back in the Rhode Show kitchen this morning. Derek Emery's here from Ted's Montana Grill. We've got fresh smoked trout dip on the menu today, but in the meantime, Earth Day is coming up. This Wednesday, you folks are so good about making sure that, you know, a restaurant generates a lot of garbage, a lot of stuff. You folks are great about, you know, being earth conscious.
Absolutely. You know, I mean, being respectful and, you know, responsible of the environment is a huge part of what we do, you know, from paper straws that we use to cornstarch-based to-go cups. Even the paper that's on our tables is recyclable, so that way, you know, we cut down on the water usage from, you know, the linen companies that do all the laundering and stuff
right,
like that. You know, just really taking an active role in what we do and how we impact our communities and you know, where we operate.
Which is really great. The cups alone, we see them all the time.
Mm-hmm.
People will toss them. They don't recycle them properly. So this here will just...
Absolutely. Biodegradable.
Really?
Yep.
That's really... Great stuff. I mean, it's always good to be able to go to a restaurant and know that they're actually doing stuff to be earth conscious, to help, you know, help save the planet
as much as we can.
Very good. All right. So what are we going to do in our first step today when we start putting this together?
Well, what we're going to do is we're actually going to put together what we call our trout mayo, which is incorporating all these ingredients here, and we're going to, you know, blend that all together really well, and then we're going to take a little of that. We're going to flake off some fresh trout, fresh smoked trout. We're going to mix the two of them together very gently. Don't want to make it a puree.
Sure.
You just want to have those nice big chunks of trout when you're enjoying the dish. And then we're going to hopefully have you all try it and see how much you love it.
Sounds good to
me. I'll get you to eat
seafood. Well, you know what? They've been trying for 45 years. I'm not sure if that's going to happen or not. We got a lot of ingredients to put together here. Great stuff. Ted's Montana Grill, located in Cranston. A lot of people hear about it all the time.
Mm-hmm.
Some of the best food you will ever have, and I hear a lot of people talking about it all the time. We'll put this together, talk about other things that are going on at the restaurant as well. Back to you. Back in the Rhode Show kitchen this morning, Derek Emery's here. He's the GM at Ted's Montana Grill, located in Cranston. Smoked fish trout dip is on the menu today. You got a lot of ingredients. It smells really good. What do we want to do right now?
All right, well, first thing we're going to do, we're going to take all these ingredients
here. By the way,
here.
All I can see is her with the hat.
Right? The bison in my pocket?
Awesome.
That's the bison. Looks good. Looking good.
Yeehaw.
First thing we're going to do is take all these ingredients. We're going to mix those together.
Okay.
If you guys wouldn't mind, give me a hand
sure,
with that.
Absolutely.
Get that
you
all blended
it.
Up in here.
What do you want to start
and
off
then,
with?
Just dump it all?
Actually, these two are the garnish. Sorry about
okay,
that.
All right. That's
unclear
okay.
direction. Just any of these can
any
go
of this
right
stuff?
In here.
Okay, we can
yep,
do that.
Pour
put all
that
stuff
in there.
Yes.
And what I'll do is just reach over here. There. grab this.
Done it. A lot of togetherness. Okay.
Yeah, we want to take this. I'm going to take half of this trout.
Okay.
And I just want to be a little gentle here because I don't want to mash it all up and make it all.
You want the chunks like
gummy.
You would, you know, like crab meat or something.
Absolutely,
you have
absolutely. Because when you try it, you know, you really want to have the texture. You really want to know you're eating.
Sure, you
want to
taste that.
Something that's fresh and healthy and made from scratch.
Look how easy that skin comes off.
Peels right off.
How did you prepare the fish?
So this morning went in. We have a 600 degree oven. We take our cedar plank. We put a fresh trout fillet on there, and then we add a little salt and pepper on top. Stick it in the oven for about 9 minutes until it gets a little of that smoke flavor from the cedar plank.
Nice.
Cooks up really nice, and then as you can see, it'll just really start to kind of fall apart into chunks.
Beautiful.
Great flaky fish. I know we were talking earlier that flaky fish tends to be the preferred, you know, your cods and things like
right.
that, instead of the fishier salmon. And
sure.
So, you know, we're going to blend this, break it up nice big chunks.
Great. While you're doing that, I know you said Will's dumping those ingredients, but what else do you have here on the table?
Well,
a great salad?
Yeah, here I brought a sample of our roasted chicken farmhouse salad.
Mm-hmm.
Did do the dressing on the side, very popular request. But in that salad, we have
he likes
and that
it
is
too.
What he eats, by the way.
Oh, nice.
kale, fresh chopped romaine. We have some tomatoes in there, carrots, cabbage, roasted pecans, pecans, depending where you're from. Roasted chicken. Also, we have some cucumbers in there and roasted corn, a little basil, and then we mix it all together with the dressing, and then we'll top it off with some roasted pecans. But if you're not a chicken fan and you want to try the bison like we were talking about, we can throw a bison burger on top of there, too.
A lot of variety.
All right, so I mixed everything in here, so just start to blend everything together.
Yeah,
right.
You want to do it?
We'll give it a shot.
Go for it.
I got a job for you. When the road show doesn't work out anymore, come on in, man.
One never knows.
Right.
Always need a plan B.
You can even wear the hat.
Absolutely.
I can even wear the hat.
I'm telling you, it looks great on Michaela, so look great on you too, you know?
So we're going to blend this together.
Yeah, mix it up really well. It's looking great, looking great.
But it should be pretty liquidy like that too, because we haven't added our fish to it, right?
Absolutely. You know, you want it to coat the trout. You know, you can see in one we prepared right before the show started.
Sure.
That it's going to give it that nice coating to it.
Together well.
Yeah, absolutely. Nice. And then we're going to take, I'll just mix that right in there like this.
Reminds me of like a chicken salad or a tuna salad consistency. Is that what we're kind of looking for here, where you have the big chunks of the fish going on, but still that
smooth,
that
binder? Yeah, absolutely. You know, the part with the, part with the you know, with the dressing is really just to enhance the flavors and really, you know, make it, a unique dish.
Yeah.
Okay.
But as I said, you just want to coat it. Definitely get all that skin out of there. But yeah, you know, to go with the chicken salad consistency, I guess is what you'd want to call that.
Right.
So then you're going to take it, you know, mix it all up a little bit, not too much. We're going to serve it right in our little soup cup here. Okay. And then we're going to take a little bit of this cilantro that was left over, sprinkle on top. And a little bit of chili powder adds a nice little bit of color, little bit of bite to it there.
Little kick.
All right. And then we have our toasted ciabatta points.
Look at those.
All right, a little bit of olive oil, a little kosher salt. Toast those in the oven, and then we add a little bit. Bring this over here. Bring a little bit of our corn chips.
Yum. That looks so good. Plenty of options over at Ted's Montana Grill. Make sure you check them out. Check out roadshow.com, too, for this recipe.